There's the duct tape on the battery compartment. There's the fine tuning knob. I don't know if you can see it, but there's this on and off switch and sensitivity. And you turn it on, and you turn it up till just when it quits beeping. And there's the two bolts I added to strengthen it, and the 4-inch plastic tube where I put the, and I use a little hot glue. And here's it in action. There's a quarter. That's about 1.5 inches.